Water.
Gene, good morning.
Going somewhere?
Off to the store to get some milk and apples.
Need some help?
No, thanks.
Thank you.
Welcome.
Gordon.
So, what's on the menu today?
My favorite.
Apple pie.
Apple pie's my favorite. So when am I gonna get some?
Next time.
Yeah, right.
Gordon, how's business?
As you can see, I'm working hard.
Excellent. I like to hear that. That's good news for the both of us.
Pardon me.
Take all your apples?
Yeah, you're almost out of honey crisps.
Here's your change. Here's your apple, sir.
Hey, blind man. Hurry up.
Oh, I'm sorry. Thanks, Gordon.
See you, Walter. You were saying?
You should stay away from the tracks when you own 12 G's to the biggest loan shark in town.
I need a week. And you know I'm good for the money.
No. You're gonna pay up right now. So you better figure something out.
Look, how long have I known your boss? Tell him I need another week, he'll understand.
Gordon, you're 3 weeks late, and your excuse is really starting to piss me off. You got a gambling problem, and you want to make that my problem. Either you pay up, or...
Gordon!
Walter? What's up?
You gave me the wrong change. Give me 2 fives instead of 2 ones.
I didn't...
Wait, George's gonna be wrong.
Okay, all right. Thank you. Thank you, Walter.
Everything okay?
Yeah. It's fine.
You know these guys?
What do you mean?
The guy with the bad hair product, the one with the cheap boots, and the guy that smells like he hasn't showered in 3 weeks.
Hey, Walter. Get lost. This is none of your business.
And what kind of business is that?
My business. Can you show Walter the way out, please?
Wait, he's just a blind guy.
Oh, sorry. Oh! You gotta be careful. Watch it, watch it. Oh! Sorry, sorry. Oh! Oh. Jeez, you okay?
What happened?
Stop!
Hey, blind man.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Okay.
Is this finished here?
Yeah. You better have that money next time I come around, Gordon. I'll see you around, blind man.
Come on!
Walter? Who are you?
The blind man that likes his apple pie.
No, really. Who are you?
The unseen is my world, Gordon. You need to take care of your debts. Fought you another week. You should make the best of it.
Don't say a word.
Yeah.
Jimmy. Sal.
Hey, Sal, I'm a little busy right now. What do you want?
Listen, can you get me a little piece of that action on the fight tomorrow night?
Yeah, I can do that, but it's gonna cost you. Betting starts at 50 grand.
Come on, Jimmy. I walk around with 50K in pocket change. What I need is a guarantee.
You got my word on it. 10 to 1 odds in the stew kit, but I gotta...
Where the hell's Nico?
Because it's under the table.
Worthless.
The money's gotta be here tonight, capiche?
Okay. You'll get your money tonight. 10 to 1 odds I like. But I swear to God, Jimmy, if your guy does not go down in the third round, they will find you in a dumpster with an ice pick sticking out of your ear.
Yeah,
goodbye, right. Jimmy. About time.
Vicente's, Jan's hot pot, and Jerry's Velveeta.
Whoa. Where's Gordon's money?
Sal, you know Gordon. He needs another week.
He had a month to make that payment. And what the hell took you guys so long anyway? What's with the shirt? What are you, Magic Mike now? And what the fuck happened to I know and don't know? What's going on, Nico?
Gordon and, there was a...
Spit it out!
A blind guy did it.
A blind guy did what?
He attacked us.
He even had a blind cane.
Are you fucking with me? A blind guy? Gordon's gonna take advantage of my friendship. You're gonna go back there, and you're gonna tell him time's up. And you're gonna do whatever the fuck you gotta do to get my money. Tonight! I need that money tonight! Is that a problem?
No, sir. You got it.
Good. Well, get the fuck out of here!
My baby,
this is the chord progression E to C to A minor in a picking style. It is in a strumming style.
Walter?
Hey, Gordon.
What's up?
Told you I'd bring you some pie.
Wow, okay. Thank you.
Well?
It's It's really good. I'm really impressed.
Thank you.
Is this why you're here?
Sometimes, even a blind man can see what's coming.
You know, I can finish this paperwork later. You want to go grab a drink?
In the place.
I'll get my coat.
All right, look, Nico's just a collector. The guy I really owe money to, Sal. The 12 G's is just the interest. I'm into him for $150,000.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, it is. I worked for Sal once. I was an enforcer. Now, Sal and his crew, they're hardcore. They don't operate like the rest of us.
So what made you get out?
My wife, Tracy, a strong woman. She's dead. ALS. I opened up the shop because I wanted to spend more time with her. Then I wanted to spend some time with Angie, too, my daughter. I had to borrow more money from Sal to keep the place open. Now, Sal's a big gambler. He runs a poker game out of his warehouse. So I figured I could play my way out. That didn't work.
I've had those days at the table, too.
What, so you're a gambler, too?
I gamble every time I walk out the front door. I don't have a plan. I'm a dead man. So, what's your plan?
What's my plan?
Got a couple of wild turkey shots for you guys on the house.
Emily, thanks. You didn't have to do that.
You guys good?
Yeah. I'll figure it out. I can handle this. Thanks. Now, salute.
Cheers.
Walter, I gotta say, you can put him away.
I was just getting started.
Well, great minds drink alike.
I haven't heard that one yet.
It's a great night. Look, I got some stuff I still have to finish up with. Can I call you a cab?
No. I think I'll take a walk.
Wake up. Let's go.
All right, Mark. I'll handle this.
Gordon.
Nico.
Look, it's the blind man.
Nico, I told you, I'll have Sal's money next week.
You don't got another week.
Well, why don't we call Sal?
No. Gordon, I want to help you out, but you're not listening to me. I don't want to be here.
Well, that makes two of us.
I need the money right now.
Don't got it.
Stop fucking with me.
I'm not fucking with you.
You don't got a choice.
You don't want to do that.
This is your final warning.
It'll be hard to collect if you kill him.
Yeah, you're right. But I got nothing to lose if I kill you too.
Did you get a new shirt?
What?
Walter, you know what you've just done, the position you've put me in. I gotta do something now.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. Whatever I'm gonna do is gonna be alone. Just go home, Walter.
They're all oiled up. I can't watch that movie the same anymore.
What are you talking about?
Upright Ridge. Where the fuck are you? Oh, come on, everybody.
Get out of my way.
Hey, what took so long?
Nico, did you get the money?
Where's the Oxycontin?
Did you get the money? What the hell's going on?
It was the guy with the cane.
Walter.
Walter?
Who the fuck's Walter?
The Blanda!
No!
It took my finger, man. It took my finger.
Get that shit out of here!
Hello?
Look, why didn't you morons take him and his finger to the hospital? You expecting someone?
No!
Oh, fucking worthless, you know?
Took my fucking finger, man. I'm looking for Sal.
You must be Walter.
Blind guy.
You come to apologize for what you did to my man's finger?
Actually, I was hoping we could settle things over a game of poker. Is $15,000 enough to buy in?
And if you don't mind, we'll use my deck.
Ordinary braille cards.
You know, I spent a lot of time chasing money down. And you're gonna come up to my front step and challenge me at my own game in front of all my men? That's some big balls, pal. And I accept. Ace, lead him to the table.
Come on, blind man.
Watch your step.
Thank you.
We gotta get rid of that guy.
Relax, he ain't going anywhere. I got his money.
Excuse me.
Okay, okay. Let's get this party started. Okay.
Here's my buy-in.
Good. First off, Walter, can I interest you in a drink?
No, thanks. I don't drink and drive.
All right, now, that's funny. Okay, here's the game. Hold 'em. $1,000, no limit. Good?
Great.
Great. Ace, stack me up.
Lines in. Cards are out. Two clubs. Four diamonds. King hearts.
All in.
Whoa, out of the gate. I like that. Call.
Queen of spades. The river. Seven of spades. Show your cards, gentlemen. Kings over queens. Blind man wins.
Nice. You know, luck is a short-term loan, Walter.
So is life.
Come on, give me a stack.
Blinds in. Cards are out. Eight of clubs, two of diamonds, six of spades.
Check.
Call.
Jack of hearts.
10,000, Walter.
Paul. Two of clubs.
I'm all in.
That doesn't leave me a choice.
Show your cards. Pair of jacks. Set of twos. Blind man wins again.
Go by Walter.
Well done, Walter. You play much?
Every now and then.
Yeah. Come on, give me some more money.
Blinds in. Cards are out. Two hearts, nine of hearts, seven clubs.
Ten.
Call.
King of spades.
Ten.
Fold. You kidding me? That shit?
I made you fold on the turn, though, didn't it?
Just shoot. Once in a while, huh, Walt? Yeah.
Blinds in. Cards are out.
$10,000.
Five of diamonds, seven of hearts, three of diamonds.
Let's go 10,000 again, Walter.
Call.
Queen of spades.
Walter, I think I'm gonna go another 10,000. Has a good ring to it, 10,000. Now we're playing, now we're playing. Let's go, deal them.
Blinds in. Cards are out. Ten of diamonds, eight of hearts, ten of spades.
You know what? You're used to 10,000, aren't you, Walter?
Seven of diamonds.
All in.
I will see that.
Where I'm from, we deal from the top of the deck.
What's the top card?
Go ahead.
King of diamonds.
Flush. I believe this settles Gordon's debt. So I'll just be on my way.
This settles shit, Walter. Did you really think you'd come into my place, embarrass me in front of my men, and pull that blind shit on me?
We don't have to do this, Sal.
Oh, Walter. This is what I do.
Okay. Oh. Is this yours?
Quit firing! Quit firing, goddammit!
I got him!
What? What is he, a ghost? Well, go find him. Go find him, goddammit! Search everywhere. Ace, come with me.
Come on.
Uh-uh. Don't do that.
My ear! You cut off my ear!
Listen next time.
Who does that? You fucking psycho!
Soldier! Blindman! Where are you?
Sorry about the finger.
before we get started, you're gonna lose that fucking cane. Okay. Who the hell are you?
Who I am doesn't matter.
Bullshit. It matters now. Why Gordon? What's in it for you?
Everybody needs a little help now and then. Gordon's a good man.
He's a deadbeat that owes me money.
And you're a cheat.
Yeah. And a damn good one.
Let's talk about that, Sal. The gun. Drop it. Now!
Nice to see you, Gordon.
Wish I could say the same.
Hey, we had a deal. 50 G's, 10 points. You let this get out of hand.
You're right. I did. My debt, my responsibility. But you should have played fair.
Oh, come on. You know the score. That's what we do. That's the game.
That's your game, not mine. I'm out. We clear?
Yeah, we're clear. I fold. For now.
Thank you.
Hey, Gordon. I'll be seeing you around.
I bet you were happy when I showed up.
I knew you would. After the smoke cleared.
You know what, Walter? Next time, bring a gun to a gunfight.
I like guns, but they're just too loud.
Hey, what are you doing next Sunday? I got an extra ticket to Angie's recital.
I'd love to, but Sunday I've got guitar lessons.
Guitar lessons? Really? You know, Walter, I still don't know who you are.
I'm your friend, Gordon.
So this is what it feels like to be lost in the blues. I'm beaten down, frustrated, said I'm secondhand used. I'm up to my ears in all these rules and regulations. The promises from liars preach a soul salvation. I have no. Telling me what to do, I'm gonna stand on. I'm gonna get it out. When it gets tough, I said I'm time another fear through. I'll never give up. No, I said I'll never give up.
Listen, if you want, you can move here.
Yeah,
to where it just goes like this. Just talk, and then we'll come back over. And action.
I was wondering if you could teach me that famous recipe you got for pork pie a la mode.
All right, do it again. Go right back to number one.
Sachi.
I need that cash tonight, Sal. I'm Sal.
Thank you.
Let's talk about that, Walter. Let's talk. I got Walter in the brain.
Welcome to my hell, great first Deco, now you.